Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise Him in the heights above. Praise the Lord, all His angels. Praise Him, all His heavenly hosts. And the sun.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Father's Day, all fathers, mine included. Not here today, but he's up in Virginia. Our topic today is fathers. In That I May Know Him, page 266, it says, I look to thee, my heavenly Father, to give me strength and grace. I praise the Lord at all times, and not just when I'm feeling happy. I thought about that one. Was it Tuesday we had so much rain, Monday and Tuesday? So I put this together and zipped off to do the rest of my, you know, daily routines and at work, and it's pouring outside, and I'm grumpy and everything, and boy, that came back to my mind. I praise the Lord at all times, and not just when I'm feeling happy. So let me plant that in your minds as a seed. Hopefully that'll come back to you. It says, praise the Lord, for he is good, and his mercies will attend us morning, noon, and night. Happy feelings are not evidence of his love. His word is the assurance of his unfailing love for us. And I praise the Lord at all times, not just when I'm happy. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you.
Heavenly Father, I appreciate you.
Goes on to say in My Life Today, page 348, she says, glorious will be the reward bestowed when the faithful workers gather about the throne of God. They will stand before the throne accepted by the beloved. All their sins will be blotted out, all their transgressions borne away. And now they can look upon the undimmed glory of the throne of God. In that day, the redeemed will shine forth in the glory of the Father and the Son. We're going to sing, Bring My Children Home.
I can hear a distant cry. Children home, for I want.
In the Acts of the Apostles, she says, in the contemplation of Christ, think about love that is measureless. We endeavor to tell about this love, but language fails us. When considering this life on earth and his sacrifice for us and his work in heaven and the mansions that he's preparing for those of us who love him, we can only exclaim, oh, the height and depth and the love of Christ. And herein is love. Not that we loved God, but that he loved us. And he sent his son to be reconciliation for our sins. Behold what manner of love the Father hath bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of God.
Behold what manner of love the Father has given unto us. Behold what manner of love the Father has given unto us. That we should be called the sons of God.
Song of preparation is Jesus, Draw Me Close.
Jesus, draw me close, closer, Lord, to you. Thank you.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we ask you to be in our presence this morning. Father, I ask you for a special dose of your Holy Spirit to come down upon us. Father, that everything that we say and do this morning bring honor to you. Father, that our entire worship service, our songs, our offering, our spoken word, our read word, rise up to you as a sweet offering into your presence. We ask you these things in the name of Jesus. Amen. I ask Sorry, soundboard. Getting off script here, I ask Gary for a small pause because I wanted to take this very special moment to recognize our fathers here today and even fathers that are missing here today. I want to thank you for choosing to be here with your children, with your families, with your wife, and bring special honor to you this morning for choosing to be here worshiping with us. Welcome.
Please open your hymnals with us to number 92. This is My Father's World.
This is my Father's world, and to my listening ears, all nature sings and round me rings the music of the spheres. This is my Father's world. I rest me in the thought of rocks and trees, of skies and seas. His hands are wonders wrought. This is my Father's world. The birds there praise. This is my Father's the heavens ring. God reigns, let the earth be glad.
Please be seated.
Glory, God.
But I've never written one before that's got the same title as the sermon. That's just coincidence this time. Abba, Father, hallowed be your name, sovereign God over all the earth. Justice is your throne, we are all your own, vessels made by your almighty hand. You are the God who lives, who reigns forevermore. You are the Lord of lords, the key to heaven's door. In only you we live, our lives we freely give. To you, our King, our Abba, Father. Abba, Father, your will be done on earth. Send your sweet, sweet Spirit from on high. Give us souls, dear Lord, so we in one accord can see your face in the sweet by and by. Our voices loud we raise, we sing eternal praise to the Lamb who would be our shepherd. We owe our all to you in all we say and do. You are our God, our Abba, Father. Abba, Father, hallowed be your name, sovereign God over all the earth. Justice is your throne, we are all your own, vessels made by your almighty hand. You are the God who lives, who reigns forevermore. You are the Lord of lords, the key to heaven's door. In only you we live, our lives we freely give. To you, our King, our Abba, Father, you are our